Italian ministers are calling for strict punishment for a man who vandalized the Colosseum in Rome. Video, which spread on social media, shows a man carving his name and that of his apparent girlfriend into the historic wall. The Italian culture minister said the graffiti carved into the almost 2,000-year-old amphitheater was serious, undignified, and a sign of great incivility. Previous cases of tourists scrawling on the Colosseum have resulted in fines of up to $20,000.